add easily a fake prism effect to your footage. In case you are wondering, the refractive index of many materials, such as glass, varies with the wavelength or color of the light used, a phenomenon known as dispersion. This causes light of different colors to be refracted differently and to leave the prism at different angles, creating an effect similar to a rainbow. Go to the color page, select the first node and create a mask in the area of the image where you want the prism effect to happen. Increase the outside and inside softening of the mask. From the effects library, locate the prism blur and add it to your node. Set the aberration strength at maximum, add a bit of blur and aberration distance. You are ready.
Not.
Create a new node, add lens reflection and play around with the presets and settings until you find something that fits your taste. When you are done, connect the alpha channel from the previous node. Now the lens reflections is happening only inside your prism effect. Create another node, connect the alpha channel and add aperture diffraction, decrease the aperture size and increase the brightness. Now add two parallel nodes, connect the alpha channel in both, select the first one and add mirror effect. Place the mirror where you think looks better and set the key output to 0.5. Do the same in the second parallel but place the mirror in different position and set the output to 0.3 and from the node sizing panel add a small amount of zoom. Create a new node after the parallel, connect the alpha channel again and increase the gamma value in the primaries. Render your clip and play it back to see if you are satisfied with the result. In my case, I'm not super excited with the first mirror effect, so I will add a new node next to the mirror, connect the alpha channel and add a Gaussian blur. For the final step, we need to blend the clips together by adding film grained and overall grading. Now you are ready, play back your clip to see what you've done. If you find this clip useful, subscribe to this channel and follow me in my other social media.